In this lecture, I will share 5 plugins which we will use in this course to speed up our website. So go to plugins, click on add new. Our first plugin is Smush. This is our first plugin, Smush Compress, Optimize and Lazy Load Images by WPMU Dev. Here you will find install option, as I have already installed, that's why it is showing activate option. Our second plugin is Hummingbird Speed Optimize Cache and Minify Defer Critical CSS JavaScript. It is by the same developers as Smush, WPMU Dev. For now, we will just install them and we will activate them later in this course. Our third plugin is Optimize. WP Optimize Clean Compressed Cache. It is by David Anderson, Rohani Rabin, and team of Updraft. And our fourth plugin will be Auto Optimize, which is by Frank Guzers. We will just install them and we will activate them later, as I said. Our fifth and last plugin is PageSpeed Ninja. PageSpeed Ninja by PageSpeed, here as you can see. You have to install it as well, and we will activate it later. Now let's check and confirm whether we have installed our 5 plugins. Auto Optimize, okay. Hummingbird, okay. 2. PageSpeed Ninja, 3. And Smush, 4. WP Optimize, 5. Okay. In the next lecture, we will use Smush. So let's activate it and see you in the next lecture.